All right, today's stimulus, let's talk about it real quick. Number one, everybody's so excited tonight because the news is that you, every one of you watching, will be getting $1,400 per adult, and I think $600 per child. So if you're a couple tonight, in the next few days, weeks, you should be getting about $2,800 for two adults, and a lot more than that if you've got children. Now, the Democrats are all excited about this, but this was Donald Trump's idea, not theirs. Hello? Does anybody not remember when Donald Trump came to the podium because they were trying to send all of our money overseas? Do you not remember when he walked out and refused to sign the stimulus package because it only gave $1,200, I believe, to each person? And he's like, no, I'm not signing that unless if we're gonna spend all this money. And by the way, I don't like the stimulus package at all. Now, I realize you're getting some much needed money, and that's like it at all because I'm a conservative. I'm a fiscal conservative. I don't believe the government owes me a dime. I believe in hard times, I dig my own self out. But that's okay. Donald Trump said, if we're going to blow this money anyway, then blow it on our people. And so, ladies and gentlemen, that bill that was passed today where you're getting all this money, that was an offering from our late president to every one of you. Because that dollar amount, remember, you got $600 earlier in, you know, a few weeks ago, month ago. $600, well, now you're getting the rest of what he fought for. $1,400 more equals $2,000 a person. So even as Donald Trump has left office, his blessing to America has continued. Now, listen, let me say this. I don't like the stimulus because my grandchildren are going to have to figure out how to pay it. If not, they're going to have to sign our nation over to China. Okay, so I don't like the stimulus bill at all whatsoever. You know, I don't know where we got the idea that government was there to bail out the people in hard times. The truth is, there was a time when we needed no help from no one. And if we did, then charity was there or our churches were there to help us individually. We have turned the government into a big nanny. She's literally become the breast of the nation. Everyone is sucking off of socialism. So I don't like this whatsoever. But I'm sort of with Donald Trump on this. If you guys are going to spend all this trillions of dollars, then at least give it to our people. And so now what he wanted has come to pass. It's a shame. You know, we're selling away our freedom. We're literally selling away our freedom tonight. And it's really a sad thing. You know, I'm glad for those that are getting your stimulus money, you know, and I hope it's a blessing to you. But I'm still a conservative, and I still believe that this nation should not be in the business of taking care of all of her citizens. You know, and if you're going to give out a stimulus like that, why don't you give it to the people that makes maybe $50,000 or less in this nation, people that desperately need that money? Why are we giving that money to millionaires or even people like me and you that have an income that we can depend on? Why? You know, I tell you, the stuff we do is absolutely insane. It's really insane in this nation. However, there's a few things about this stimulus package that maybe you didn't know. And the first one was that Donald Trump is who you can thank for re-diverting that money away from foreign governments and getting it in the pockets of the people. So anyway, as I research this more, I will report more on it for you. But you know, What's so sad is Joe Biden said tonight when he did his little 9-minute press conference. I tell you, they give that man a pass, don't they? He said that this is the first step to fighting COVID. I'm like, dude, what are you talking about? How is this fighting COVID? Anyway, all right. The fifth woman has stepped forward today accusing Cuomo.